行きます。You okay? You all right?Don't spread your elbows out. Like if it's a knee, don't lock out your knees as well. The mosquitoes over there, okay? You got it. Make me have to. I will. Where are you going? Don't put me in too much pressure. facing the taxi because we want the energy to flow through it. And once we go like this or like that or move like this, then that's, you can see that's a structure, that's a block. No dams, no, you know, stuff, no rocks, no, you know, no pebbles. You know, y'all know what I'm talking about. Just be free. We're going to go ahead and close that before we get ready. Straight back in the room. Elohim, you gotta get in. Remember last time, she said, you have to write them names down. Like, this is, I'm like, sorry, sister. My bad. And I still, to this day, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? It's good to know, because then it's easier to, you know, get it as far as, you know, this number. They call them ditties, so some of them, like, you know, but the way we're gonna do it, I'm just gonna say the names as we go through the. But he knows the form too, so he's gonna go that way. He'll be right here, right there. I'm gonna have my back this way. He's gonna be facing y'all. Look at both of them as we move through. We're gonna go through it slow. Matter of fact, you know it, man. All right, we'll go through it, then y'all just look at it. You face that way. Then you face that way. like moving slow. The slower you go, the stronger you become. You know what I'm saying? So, and plus, it, you can see the movement a little bit more. Like I said, I've been doing this for 6 years, so it ain't like I just started this yesterday. First day, I learned this. I'm all over. Yeah, people hit me with bamboo sticks in my arms. Wrong, what are you doing so fast for? You're doing it too hard. You know, too much, I had too much gone. So, you know, I had to learn to relax inside of it. And really feel your energy. You know, knowing where you at with it inside. Not just how it looks, how it feels. Just knowing how you need. If it's uncomfortable, then we ain't doing it right. You know, if you're having any type of tension or stress on your body while you're doing it, even if you just picking your foot up right here versus right here, you like that, pick it up right here. If you gotta pick it up right here, just pick it up where you feel comfortable and you ain't stressing your muscle. As we go and grow and continue to do this, pick it up high and high. But the higher you pick it up, the more energy you're gonna require. So you gotta move slow. And that's gonna build up throughout the whole body and the mind. Cause that, once you can do it physically, your mind is like, hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna, you know what I mean? You can pat yourself on the back because you're doing something for you. You're taking responsibility for yourself. And not depending on you. Because ain't nobody waking me up in the morning. Man, do this. First, self being the source. You know what I mean? I got loved ones that I like to make sure they straight too. So these things right here, it ain't about all that other stuff. It's about what we can offer. You know what I mean? You know, being selfish versus selfish. So take care of the body so we can take care of ourselves. Something going on. You're going to need this shit. You're going to need this shit. Body right there. And I found out numerous ways. If it wasn't right, I wouldn't be able to do some of the things I would. You know what I'm saying? So I know when time comes, you never know when time comes. Like, you know what I'm saying? I talk about. But it's always good to be attentive to yourself. This time, I'm gonna call out names. I'm gonna call out the kind of remember, when that cool thing is done, it shows you that here's a good time to lose time to it, find the thing, put it in the right hand, put it in the left, and then open up the thing and put it in the left. Last component is the fear, and then the side of the fear. The fear is what most people want to do. too. See how you get it. Okay. I mean, yeah, turn it square up. Basically, like in fighting principle, it's just about fighting. But it's not right now. But you want to be able to have your hips in the field. You know, squaring up and your body is square. Almost the word. It's gonna be a while. Just remember when you're stepping out right here like this, let it come out. Like you're saying, we on the white crane. We in water right now. Get some good heat right here in the hand. Don't worry about it. It's a thing that you have to use. So when you use it, it's going to be a key ball right here. Sometimes work going on. You got all the meridians in the room, so the work is good. And then the bleeding comes in, dog bladder, liver, kidneys, everything is working together.